Do not mourn.
Do not doubt. Your actions in Eden were tragic, but necessary.
Eden was intended for humanity, not the Nephilim.
It was a great victory for the balance. For you, Horsemen.
Victory?
Where are death and fury?
It matters not. Your purpose lies elsewhere.
Lucifer, Lord of all hells, yet plots humanity's downfall.
Weak though they may seem, these fledgling creatures are integral to the balance.
We believe the demon Samael, Lord of Blackstone Keep, conspires with Lucifer.
Seek out Samael. Unravel this plot. Serve the balance. Show them the price of defying the council.
Samael's fortress is under attack.
The council could have mentioned that.
His enemies are many, but few could muster the forces to attack him directly.
Well, guess it's not going to be an in-and-out conversation then.
Not likely.
One thing's for sure. We aren't using the front door. Let's get closer and see what we find. Looks like the battle's been going on for a while.
The front walls still hold. Samael's forces will be drawn there, weakening his defenses elsewhere.
Wait, are you suggesting we sneak in? Good call, but that doesn't sound like
it. It's strategic.
Right.
This is my jam!
Thank you.
Right, some action already.
It's a simple warm-up. That's a long way down. Be careful. I don't want to climb back up.
Well, yeah, just like that.
Trusts will make do?
Or they're testing us. Still.
We're bound now as enforcers of the balance. Test or not, we follow orders.
Hey, I know what I signed up for. I'm just saying.
For now, our concern is with Samael, if he's still alive.
I guarantee whoever's attacking Sammy is under estimate.
We won't.
worth the ammo.
Your best!
certainly knows how to make an impression.
How much do you think those big old lava towers cost? I'd like to get some for my place.
Why not ask the Lord of Blackstone Keep?
Thank you.
He doesn't have the muscle, but this smells like him. Question is, why?
Hell is a pit of vipers. Do demon lords need a reason to wage war with one another?
Guess not, but someone got bold.
They will provide entertainment on our way to Samael.
You better have something interesting to tell us, or the council is going to be pissed.
If we don't keep moving, we'll be questioning a corpse. This assault is fierce.
Hurrying for his sake? How annoying.
not Moloch, that's for sure.
We must reach somewhere else soon.
door that pretentious can only lead to our boy Samael.
Sneaking in was a good idea.
We didn't sneak. We made a strategic approach. And still killed plenty along the way.
Fair.
Perhaps I was foolish in not accepting his offer.
My lord, the council!
Guess you didn't hear us knocking.
Ah, horsemen. What brings the loyal servants of the council to my door?
The council believes you scheme with Lucifer against humanity. Against the balance. Do you deny it?
Horsemen, such base villainy is beneath me. I admit, I am intrigued by your accusation. Unfortunately, I find myself a bit under siege at the moment.
By Moloch? How'd you manage to let a bottom feeder like that get the upper hand? No offense.
An excellent question. I could venture a guess.
I told you this day would come, Samael. I, Moloch, have come to claim your head and your kingdom.
Go! Find my associate within the void. We will continue our discussion after I drive my sword through Moloch's skull. Perhaps then, we will have an answer to your question.
Samael sent us here for a reason. We must discover why.
Huh?
This is why we're here. You knew we'd need it.
Yeah? And just what is it?
Allow me to demonstrate.
Think you're done showing off? Samael's associate awaits?
You almost sound jealous.
Please.
You
A serpent hall. I should have known.
You're familiar with these?
Unfortunately, yeah. They belong to a guy I've heard of. Must be the associate Samael was talking about. Which explains things.
Can he be trusted?
Absolutely not. In no way possible. But I don't see another way out of here. So what are we waiting for? Let's hop in.
Is it our only option?
We could just wait right here. Forever.
After you.
Was expecting Samael, but Horsemen? Things are getting interesting.
Fulgrim, right?
The Soul Eater?
Dig the nickname.
Strife. Like me, your reputation precedes you. Have you brought me any delicious morsels on which to feast? Maybe those of your brethren?
Mind your tongue, wretch, before I cut it out. Our work doesn't concern you.
Oh, but it must. Why else would you be here?
You were cast here by Samael. Maybe it was to bring him your head.
Careful, Horseman. Show the right temperament and I can be of service to you. But you must first be of service to me.
The Council does not negotiate with demons. Defy them and there will be a price.
The Council has no power here. This realm is mine, and therefore subject to my rules. Killing me would prove tragic, as you would be trapped in the void for eternity. Now do I have your attention?
Patience isn't my brother's thing. Or mine, now that I think about it. So get to the point.
The Lords of Hell are forever in conflict. They seek power, control. Lucifer and Samael most of all. You are here because Lucifer attempts something unexpected. He now extends a hand to his enemies, offering something very desirable in exchange for their cooperation.
And Moloch is one of them.
Nothing in this world is without cost. If you wish to know more, we must enter into an agreement. A precious artifact has been stolen from me. I sought Samael's assistance in the matter, but perhaps you could recover it.
That's all the info you're giving us. Go get an artifact. What the hell makes it so important?
It's complicated.
At this point, I'd rather kill you than help you. Council be damned.
That would profit neither of us. It'll be worth your while. I give you my word.
Oh, your word. Why didn't you say so? We'll do it.
You can't be serious.
Look at where we are. If you have a better idea, I'm all ears.
I will provide a serpent hole for travel. And do be careful. The keeper of my artifact will be less than pleased to see you.
No one is ever pleased to see us. That's kind of the idea.
By the way, I think this will be of interest to you. I acquire them from time to time. They're yours. For the right price, of course. A humble merchant. At your service. Let's deal. Just a few more souls. Delicious, delicious souls. I hunger, Horsemen. Anything you can provide? Many souls, so few wares. Kill plenty. We both profit.